spoke with the coach already, and I knew that he's going to give me a call up, so I'm really happy to be here for the first time. We are selected players from other clubs, and I think today's game was really a good call for all of us, so that we can actually see our weakness and our strengths. So we have to work more on our weakness and then be good on our strengths also to be able to overcome the Gabonese on Saturday. I believe more of like teamwork and then helping the team to do better than individual target or something. But on the striker, I know I need to score goals, but I don't really have a target. I'm mainly on helping the team to go far than myself. I mean, I believe for every national team there's always pressure, but I believe we have a very good team, and I believe in the guys here, and I know we can do everything possible to qualify, because I think it's very important for us. We'll just play our normal game and then try to do everything we can.